Equity markets surged in the opening session on Friday, led by heavy gains in metal and banking stocks. Most of the Asian exchanges were in the green and the US markets ended higher on Thursday. At 9:30 a.m., the Sensex was 188 points, up at 39,301, and the Nifty reclaimed 11,600 level to trade 0.42% higher. Axis Bank was the biggest Nifty gainer, rising over 3.6%, followed by L&T, IndusInd Bank, BPCL and Zee.